This week with this offering, cancel failure. When you don't want disappointment with the offering in your hands, tell God you don't want disappointment this week. That whatever that will cause anyone to cry with this offering in your hands, cast them away. Tell God you don't want anything that will make you to cry. Anything that will make your enemies to ask you this week, where is your God? With the offering in your hand, begin to cast them away. Now with the offering in your hand, you don't want bad news this week. You don't want to lose money this week. You don't want to cry. You don't want to weep. You don't want the enemy to ask you this week, where is your God? The offering you're having now in your hand is very, very important. It is a point of contact to declare whatever you want. To pronounce whatever you want, to claim whatever you want, to cancel whatever you don't want to happen in your life this week. In Jesus' holy and almighty name we pray. Father, with the little offering in our hand, whatever will cause us to cry this week, Father, we cancel it, O Lord. With the little offering in our hand, O Lord, whatever will make our enemies to ask us where is our God, we cancel it, O Lord. Daddy, with the offering in our hand, Daddy, this week, we don't want to hear bad news. We don't want failure. We don't want disappointment. We don't want rising and falling. We don't want to lose money. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, because you are a great God.
Amen.
May your holy name be glorified. In Jesus' holy and almighty name we pray.
Amen.
Chineke di gwinala, onye mere yembunu. Aga mesa wekele gi. Onye.
I got it.
Hallelujah.
Amen.